Brooke. I spoke to the president of Lindy Toys, and he's still waiting for that aggressive new campaign that you promised him last week.
Yes, I'll have that ready in a couple of days. Maybe if Billy could help me with a copy.
I'm very busy.
No, you just hate me, that's all.
We're going to therapy tonight. We don't have to start here.
Please, can we stop this?
I'll assist, Brooke.
A note of maturity. Thank you. Now let's try and see if we can focus on work instead of our personal dramas.
Excuse me. Amanda, can I see you for a second?
Bobby, I'm in the middle of a meeting.
I know. I need to talk to you now.
That's it for now, everyone.
I'm sorry to do this, Amanda.
You should be.
Look, you and I have got to get away. We're working too hard. We need time together. So I'm going to take you away. Long weekend. All right? So let's go.
Why don't you just hit me with a club and drag me out by the hair? I would love to go somewhere with you, but you can't just bust in here like this.
Amanda? It's a pretty light load this week. I could easily cover for you.
Allison, stay out of this.
Come on, Amanda. I wouldn't do this if it wasn't very important. I love you.
You really are a bull in a china shop, aren't you? Allison, you handle things for the next couple of days. But no palace coups.
Promise.
Thanks, baby. You won't be sorry.
Not in public.